So here I have an original World War One Webley and Scott flare gun. This one's dated 1916. If you ever seen the movie 1917, this is the flare gun that they use after they cross the German lines. And if you open this up, this one has an original adapter, so you can adapt it to a smaller cartridge. And I understand that those are quite rare.